Look. Got him. Got one.
Oh, the big one?
It's fighting like a big one, but no, it's not very big.
Oh, bigger than mine.
I want to touch it. I want to touch the little critter.
Hang on, let me put the hook down. See, all you got to do is throw it straight across, but don't hit the trees. You want to let him go? Go ahead and let him go. There you go. Look, it's chasing me. See the little baby bass? I got him. He chased me all the way over.
Nice. Oh, what's up?
Sorry, bro, but we can't keep you.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what he wants.
So, you're welcome. We can't keep you.
Little micro bass. But he chased me all the way from the bank all the way up to here and then took it. I could see him coming. Is that a fish? Or a snag?
I don't know, I think it's a snag.
Yeah. This is a fish. Bigger than anything you caught. No, not like this.
Why?
Just not one of these. These aren't big fish, like a big bass in this river are rare, so you gotta let the bass go. Okay. Yeah. Eat all the catfish you want, just let the bass go. That one actually wasn't even keeper size anyway. Wait, I got one, finally. I was just gonna retrieve it. Still no aggressive bites, it's just a little one, but it's the first one I've had all day. It's a little glad. Look at the colors on him. Yeah. There you go. Pretty little fish. There's a smaller bass right there. Oh, got him. He went right after it. There's a nice little spot. Off he goes. Oh, I got him. Got one. Nice little quad. You got one? Is that a sunfish?
Look at it.
Fighting pretty hard for a little sunfish. Good size one, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a long-eared sunfish. It's just like a bluegill. Never seen him get that big.
You hit on top.
Yeah. As soon as it hit the water. Out of that tree.
Pretty good size.
Big enough you can lip it. Might be a place to throw a crankbait. Oh, there you go. You got him? Nice little one. hit it as soon as it hit the water. Ha ha.